Hey everyone, Alex Cordell here with another Garry's Mod tutorial. Do you ever get excited to play Garry's Mod with some friends, click that join server button, just to have the map look like this? Well, today, I will show you how to fix this. First of all, let's explain why this even happens. Garry's Mod is a standalone base game, uses all of its textures from the game Half-Life 2. Therefore, if you join a custom map that uses assets from only Half-Life 2, or you join a base game map from Garry's Mod, you won't see any of these pink and black textures or error signs. However, if you join any other custom map that uses assets from other Valve games, you will notice a lot of these texture issues and errors. When you join a server, the game and the server communicate with each other to know what to load. When the server has something that the game doesn't understand, the game will put in a placeholder of either the pink and black textures or an error sign. The first method of fixing this: if the server uses custom content from the workshop, you can subscribe and download that workshop content for free, and this will fix any texture issue that was related to workshop content. A lot of servers will have links to their workshop collections. Then you can just click the subscribe to all button and wait for it all to download. The second method is to enable Counter-Strike Source content. Most servers use assets and props from the game Counter-Strike Source, but to see the content from that game, you need to enable it. The easiest and quickest way to do this does require you to purchase the game. Once you have purchased and downloaded the game, open up Garry's Mod, click right down here, and make sure Counter-Strike Source is checked. That should fix most of the texture issues in most servers. However, it is less common, but some servers will use assets from other Valve games. The fix is the same. For example, if a game uses Portal assets, you would have to purchase and download Portal and enable that as well. Now, the final method, and the method I think most people will probably do, is downloading the Counter-Strike Source textures without actually having to buy the game. This will require you to have a program like WinRAR. So, firstly, go to this website here. In the very first one, click download.zip. You can also download this from my Mega Drive. I will leave links to everything in the description below. Once it is downloaded, you will want to place that zip file into your Garry's Mod add-ons folder. The default directory is under your C drive. Program files, Steam, Steam apps, common, Garry's Mod, add-ons. If you have it on another drive, like me, it will be the same except a different drive letter, and not under program files. Once there, place the zip file right click and extract here. Once that is completed, you should be good to go. Load up your map and enjoy your game. If you enjoyed this video or it helped you in any way, please drop a like and subscribe, as it helps me get closer and closer to my YouTube goals. As always, thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.